Hey guys, Hanzo, Longshot, Q, and Dadeeo from Devoted Gaming, and welcome back to our Borderlands 2 Cooperative walkthrough.
Hello.
There we go.
Hi guys.
See, Dadeeo's always very excited like that. Longshot's like, hi.
What's up, yo?
What's up, yo? We're here finding Flint so we can kill Flint and grab Claptrap's shit back to go to Sanctuary. Boss fight coming up. Seriously, Longshot, your body is so deformed. I'm gonna look at you. It's good to walk like this.
Now I'm gonna have to be in front of him all day.
I'm constantly looking away.
You didn't have to say that.
I can't see you. Oh, look at the pretty snow.
Your Claptrap unit has returned!
Alright, face lock, snipe.
I can't face lock him until he's actually on the ground.
Yeah, that's true. But snipe first, then, I guess.
What makes him jump down, anyway?
I think lots of damage, maybe?
Or do we have to kill initial amount of soldiers on the ground first?
I think you have to kill soldiers.
Oh my god, what's with the swaying of this gun?
What brand is it?
Wow. I must have been standing on fire.
No, he's shooting fire at him.
You know.
Whoa!
The one Lad I just off. Started. The character I just started, I had a set of shields for immunity to the elements. And it was awesome. I came up here and never took any damage.
Yeah, it's awesome.
But I haven't seen one of those.
My favorite shields are the
grenades
adaptive.
Out, look out. Ow. I like how Longshot's all the way back here.
What do you want me to be?
Up there.
Doing hey, what?
He's shooting.
Getting grenade. Killed?
Yes.
Wow, you have a... issues there, Gunzerker.
What keeps shaking?
Or Gunzerker, I keep saying.
But I don't remember this sniper having so much recoil. What the heck? There you go.
Yeah, guns with lots of power have recoil.
They don't list it in the weapon description, though. Didn't they used to tell us what was recoil reduction?
I'm getting 94 for headshots.
He's down.
I'm gonna bench. Phase lock.
Wait for it.
Wait, I'm gonna reload.
I want him a little bit closer so that I can phase lock him and get all headshots.
Oh, okay. Sometime today would be nice.
No, not yet. Ah, fire! Now.
Yeah, why I can't see him?
Whoa.
He's after me!
That's my cue to leave. Where is he?
Stop!
Down to 48. I'll have a turret back in a second.
Oh, I'm angry
with
me. It's
tough when it's four players.
Sure. You betcha. Turret out. I'm gonna die.
Oh lord.
Here, I'll phase lock. Do you have Dadeeo?
I got Dadeeo.
Whoa.
Thank you.
No problem.
Man, his hammer has that range.
Free.
Oh, he's almost dead.
No, he gets stunned by grenades. Whoa!
Ouch.
He's dead. I got the last shot. I got it.
Blue gun. Blue gun.
Tinderbox. It's tinderbox.
What's a tinderbox?
What does it do?
It's a 40-round magazine, though. That's the nice thing about it.
24% chance to ignite.
Oh yeah.
That's really
pretty
good.
High. Yeah.
Everybody's got all the time for this level.
13 per second. don't know.
Are we all passing on it? What, really?
No, that's not accurate.
We're being nice.
Oh, that's right. That's right. It's not. Mine has to be 90 up. I'm not taking it either.
I'm a snob.
We got snobs. Blue gun. Now we just gotta get to my ship. Blue gun at level 8. No one takes it.
Accuracy is very important for me and Q.
Yep.
Shut up, Longshot.
I really.
Q, do something.
It was fine.
I can applaud.
I can applaud, stupid Q. There's a repeater in this locker. It's white, though.
Yeah, money.
Alright.
Level 3.
There she is! Me mighty vessel! Lower her into the water, you salty dog!
So does accuracy matter for your shotguns?
Yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
What does it have to be?
What you're shooting at.
It depends on if it's elemental too. Right now I've only got like 20% accuracy. But it's explosive. So it does a pretty good job.
The road to sanctuary! We're on chapter 4, yeah. Okay, guys, you have more excitement, really.
Mm-hmm. Yay.
Okay, let's go.
I need some Dramamine.
Q and I did this about an hour ago.
No, it wasn't it with Q's son. It wasn't with Q. It was with Q's son.
No, then I joined in.
Oh, okay.
We're near sanctuary, buddy. You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we'll require for my welcome back party.
Q's kid is a headshotting machine, also.
Yeah, he is.
Nice.
He gets that from his daddy.
Whoa, who's shooting?
Who's shooting?
Up top. Awesome. I don't think it's registering.
Pandora is a violent and dangerous place. Sanctuary is slightly less safe.
Gunzerker is fun.
You need a car to reach the city gate. Get to the Catcher-Eye.
Yeah, there's a shoddy here. Level 6.
Autogun deployed! Come on, honey.
On me like you shoddy.
Reclaiming.
Did it too early.
Whoa!
Oh, health over here, Dadeeo.
Q, you sick of this music yet after 100 hours?
God, yep.
I don't even have my music on. That's the first thing I do with a game, is turn the music on.
Oh, really?
On off.
In Death Leopard Dead 2, it's good for clues, but
yeah.
Softly. But the music that I was hearing in the beginning of this was irritating.
I think the music really adds to the games for me.
Yeah, I like the music. I don't mind it.
The music in the games are definitely really good, though.
The music's great in this game.
The station to prevent the bandits from using it, but I'm reading an inactive Hyperion bot in the Bloodshot camp. If you can attach its interface adapter to the Catcher-Eye, I can hack the machine and get you a car.
You heard the creepy lady.
Well, that's some nice guitar music, I'll have to say that.
It's really nice.
When you think murder, take Marcus Dunich.
Good shot.
Ooh, there's a lot of them in there. Fight nomads!
Ah, stop it!
Double the goddamn bar!
Grenade.
Oh, that's a lot of grenades going everywhere. Cool. that a badass? No.
No, it's just a big nomad.
Oh, come on.
We'll stop the squad.
So far, the headlight dialogue that happens in this game has been really amusing. Really funny.
Oh, yeah.
Some of the comments, man.
It's one of the funniest games I've ever played.
Okay, over here, Hanzo.
I'm coming.
Hyperion Network adapter.
It's channel easy. And I'll get you
a free car. A free car?
Ooh,
wow.
Like Wheel of Fortune.
That's like Wheel of Fortune. Are you guys looking at the guns? No?
There's guns?
Yeah, there's a chest here.
Let me see.
Mm-hmm.
I don't need a dock, yeah.
While you guys do that, I'm gonna install the Hyperion adapter.
Inflammatory. Ages. Someone should get that straight.
Okay, who's driving?
Not me. I vote not me.
I'll drive.
We need some New Jersey driving in here.
No, we don't.
Well, we don't all have to ride in the same car, right?
No.
Well, there's only two cars, right? And then.
Yeah.
That's great, Scooter.
Taco. Requesting another car.
Oh, who's Johnny?
Thanks for using Scooter's.
I'll drive.
Real charmer, that one.
I'm disappointed. It's only two cars, though. Station.
Now use one to great. Now head to Sanctuary and find Roland. He'll want to meet the Vault Hunter who stared down handsome Jack.
He already left.
I'll just teleport.
Are you gonna get the chest up there?
Yep.
I guess I'll show it, but then we'll be back here anyway later for the
Yeah, there's a recorder there you probably wanna mention.
It's a good chest to go to because of the level.
Level 11?
Yep.
I almost forgot to mention dignity! Easy, Flat Stallion! Easy!
Wow, when you said level 11, everybody boogied up there.
Yeah, I didn't know 11.
Look at everybody's climbing.
I didn't come up at all. What are you talking about?
Gun whores.
You're one to talk.
Yeah, it's a good spot. I mean,
I got like the worst guns in the group right now.
How come using the machine gun? Don't run me off the road! We do that a lot in the first game.
The Gunzerker goes up very nicely.
Oh wow.
I like how it's the two Canadians driving. What are you guys implying?
Whee!
Let us in, Grinder! World will kill every last one!
You killed him, Gilbert.
Now that's some Jersey driving.
Oh boy, you just spawned him.
He's crazy.
Wow, I lag big time. Go double shiny. Oh man, the guy you ran over is not dead. No,
he never did die.
No, he didn't die, because running people over in this game is really weak. Well, you guys so can loot this place while I proceed and talk to the guy on the same
You can actually jump very high for your height.
Like, you what's his name? Spiderweb.
Let me echo it. Oh, so you're the one out there on this radio.
It's Roland.
Name's Roland. I used to be a vault hunter like you, until I formed the Crimson Raiders.
We'll catch and he took an arrow in the knee.
He used to be an adventurer like us, so he took an arrow to the knee. Rax! What'd you do, Longshot?
I'm just standing over here. Make a bad joke.
Roland's contacted you? Good. Listen to what he says. He can help us defeat Jack.
Well, we're gonna have to look for Corporal Reese in the next video. So for now, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
What show are we doing?
Bye-bye!
Borderlands show.
See ya.